I'll tell you, you know, it's touching. Like a lot of things in life, we laugh because it's funny and we laugh because it's true. Some people say, reformers here say, put that man in jail. What does he think he is doing? What I hope I'm doing, and here's where your English paper's got a point, is I'm responding to the will of the people.